To improve some shoulder mobility with the bands, what we're going to do is start with your hands hip width apart. What we're going to do is pull some traction onto that band, and we're just going to come through and lead in, keeping our shoulders down, keeping that chest nice and open and proud. Okay, and just exploring all those four corners of the shoulder. Okay, keeping some nice tension on the band, coming through.